Atomoxetine is a selective norepinephrine reuptake inhibitor, SNRI, used in the management of Attention Deficit Hyperactivity Disorder, ADHD. In this video, let's find found. What is atomoxetine? What is atomoxetine used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking atomoxetine? How does atomoxetine work? How to use atomoxetine? What is atomoxetine? Atomoxetine, sold under the brand name Strattera, among others, is a medication used to treat attention deficit hyperactivity disorder. It may be used alone or along with psychostimulants. It is also used as a cognitive enhancer to improve alertness, attention, and memory. Use of atomoxetine is only recommended for those who are at least 6 years old. It was approved for medical use in the United States in 2002. In 2020, it was the 287th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 1 million prescriptions. What is atomoxetine used for? Atomoxetine is indicated for the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD, in children and adults. Contraindication. Contraindications include any cardiovascular disease including moderate to severe hypertension, atrial fibrillation, atrial flutter, ventricular tachycardia, ventricular fibrillation, ventricular flutter, advanced arteriosclerosis, severe cardiovascular disorders, uncontrolled hyperthyroidism, pheochromocytoma, concomitant treatment with monoamine oxidase inhibitors, narrow-angle glaucoma. Side effects. Common side effects include abdominal pain, loss of appetite, nausea, feeling tired, and dizziness. Serious side effects may include angioedema, liver problems, stroke, psychosis, heart problems, suicide, and aggression. A 2020 meta-analysis found that atomoxetine was associated with anorexia, weight loss, and hypertension, rating it as a potentially least preferred agent based on safety for treating ADHD. Pharmacodynamic. Atomoxetine is a selective norepinephrine, NE, reuptake inhibitor used for the treatment of attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, ADHD. Atomoxetine has been shown to specifically increase norepinephrine and dopamine within the prefrontal cortex, which results in improved ADHD symptoms. Due to atomoxetine's noradrenergic activity, it also has effects on the cardiovascular system such as increased blood pressure and tachycardia. Sudden deaths, stroke, and myocardial infarction have been reported in patients taking atomoxetine at usual doses for ADHD. Atomoxetine should be used with caution in patients whose underlying medical conditions could be worsened by increases in blood pressure or heart rate, such as certain patients with hypertension, tachycardia, or cardiovascular or cerebrovascular disease. It should not be used in patients with severe cardiac or vascular disorders whose condition would be expected to deteriorate if they experienced clinically important increases in blood pressure or heart rate. Although the role of atomoxetine in these cases is unknown, consideration should be given to not treating patients with clinically significant cardiac abnormalities. Patients who develop symptoms such as exertional chest pain, planned syncope, or other symptoms suggestive of cardiac disease during atomoxetine treatment should undergo a prompt cardiac evaluation. Mechanism of action. Atomoxetine is known to be a potent and selective inhibitor of the norepinephrine transporter, NET, which prevents cellular reuptake of norepinephrine throughout the brain, which is thought to improve the symptoms of ADHD. More recently, positron emission tomography, PET, imaging studies in rhesus monkeys have shown that atomoxetine also binds to the serotonin transporter, SERT, and blocks the N-methyldiaspartate, NMDA, receptor, indicating a role for the glutamatergic system in the pathophysiology of ADHD. Half-life. The reported half-life depends on the CYP2D6 genetic polymorphisms of the individual and can range from 3 to 5.6 hours. Dose. Attention deficit / hyperactivity disorder. Indicated for attention deficit / hyperactivity disorder, ADHD. 40 mg PO once daily initially, increase after greater than or equal to 3 days to 80 mg PO once daily or divided Q12HR. After 2 to 4 additional weeks, may increase to less than or equal to 100 mg if optimal response is not achieved. No data available to support increased effectiveness at higher doses. Safety advice. Most ADHD medicines, including atomoxetine, are classified as Category C drugs by the FDA. This classification means that there is not definitive research that either links atomoxetine to harm during pregnancy or rules it out. That's all the information about atomoxetine we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.